now, streaming live events all across the country and the world all throughout the day.
Yeah, and there was something going on today that had a lot of people watching. Pilar Arias joining us from the News Now set. It got so hot here, we put some biscuits in a hot car. You were streaming that. The results were popping, literally.
Yeah, good evening, you two. Normally here from the News Now set, we stream national news, right? But today we made national headlines, and that's because we did a Facebook Live, and we also had it on the News Now stream, where we put some biscuit cans in a car, on a cookie sheet, and, you know, things just literally blew up. Have this video right here. That's the first can of four, and then a little bit later, that's the slow-mo, so you can actually see it kind of falling. And then a little bit later, we have a second can that popped. Take a look here. Yeah, there goes that one in regular. And when we were doing this, it was actually 115, 116 degrees outside. Everybody was wondering, hey, why didn't you do it, you know, right at noon? The hottest part of the day is what everybody thinks, that it's right at noon. No, that wasn't the case, because, you know, we hit the hottest day of the year while we were doing this, and we had thousands of people watching worldwide, whether or not you believe it. So many people, matter of fact, that I have somebody very special to show you. A viewer actually sent this picture in right here of his cat watching the biscuit stream. So thousands. This is from Ryan Crawford in Mesa, Arizona. But you always hear people asking all the time, it's so hot that you can fry an egg. It's so hot that you can bake cookies. It's so hot that you can melt a candle. Well, today we pop some biscuits. Back to you.
Yeah, I love, Pilar, the slow-mo. This is the first time I've seen it. I didn't know you slow-moed that down. And it looks like the biscuit dough lands right back on top of the can.
Yeah, I think there it is.
Oh.
Look at that, land right back on top.
You can't make this stuff up.
Man.
And Mike Pace was at the controls, I think, earlier of News Now when this went on. And I was at my desk, and you can hear Mike screaming, we popped the biscuits, we popped the biscuits.
So we had, this was more than a 2-hour long stream, and people were asking, are the other two gonna pop? And it was Team Red versus Team Blue.
Wow.
But neither one of them popped. We had to cut the stream. But
you know,
it was fun.
I love it. Sometimes we can find a lighter side of this heat, and that was enjoyable. A lot of people liked it too. So thanks, Pilar. We're gonna check back in with you in just a little bit. Right.